idea you carry about you is very important, because that is the foundation from which you manifest your life. Knowledge about the vertical time zone, especially experientially, can change absolutely your life for best, highest, supreme form of existence. The Parama Shivajnana makes you experience the state, space, powers of Parama Shiva. The vertical time zones where the intensity of the kala time is higher and higher. How they exist. I'll give you this basic understanding about reality. Please listen. In your life, as on now, you know the matter. Matter means mass. The physical world, like the floor on which you are sitting, the house inside which you are sitting, all the objects around you, the physical world, the physical reality, the mass, that is matter, jata. Mind, your mind is nothing but the process, how you perceive the matter. Understand? Same matter is not perceived as same by all human beings. Each person perceives the matter in their own way. Matter is not processed by all minds in the same way. For example, this danda. For me, it is yoga danda in the form of Kundalini Shakti. This stores the spiritual powers and used for initiations. Somebody who is very artistic, for him, oh, what a beautiful snake. Somebody who knows the value of the metals, wow, it is made of silver. Somebody who feels very devoted, wow, I should touch that and do namaskar. Each mind processes the matter, perceives the matter in a different way. The experience of the matter inside you is called mind. Please understand.